Hi everyone. Today's topic is expected versus actual tax refund. So what are we looking here is what are the reasons why the expected refund was higher but the actual refund is much lower. So there can be a few reasons for that. One of the biggest reason is child support agency. So people who have got debts with child support agency, for those people, child support agency will take their dues from your tax refund and you will get very less refund. Means whatever is your debt, that will be taken out of your refund. The second reason is Centrelink debt. So if you owe any money to Centrelink, if you have received more payment from Centrelink in last year and when you lodge your tax, so they are going to take their dues from your tax refund. The next is the ATO debt. So if you have any current ATO debts on income tax account or integrated client account, which is a GST account, or any other debt you have with ATO, they are going to take the money first and then you will get the balance. And the last, but the like one of the important reason is re-raise of debt. So let us say you had a debt with tax office 4 years back or 5 years back, but you did not pay that. So what tax office does, sometimes they just, you know, cancel the debt. But when you're getting a refund after 4 years or 5 years, then that debt is re-raised. Re-raised means that then you have to pay that amount. So that amount is taken out of your refund and you get sometime nothing or you get very less amount. Thanks for watching.